feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream.
All right, welcome to our 2017 Junior Fire Academy. This is our 6th year doing this. It's hard to believe. It seems like we just started doing it a couple years ago. So welcome.
Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself enough. Didn't know I was home. So wake me up when it's all over.
Which vehicle do you like the best?
The ambulance!
Right. Hey guys, out of all the vehicles you've seen today so far, what's your favorite truck?
The tanker!
Alright, what's your favorite vehicle, guys?
The mini pumper!
Important question, you've seen a lot of different vehicles today. What is the best vehicle, the best company in Manlius?
The ambulance!
Alright, what is your absolute favorite piece of apparatus?
All right, junior firefighters, out of everything you saw today, what do you like the best?
The helicopter!
Day 2!
Get on what it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad, moonwalking. And this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music. I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. That Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my INDEPENDENT shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four-track busting. Halfway across that city with the back crush it. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Here we go back, this is the moment. Tonight is the night, we'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Here we go back,
this is the moment.
Like the ceiling can't hold us.
damn grateful. I grew up really wanting gold fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We rock. Time to go up, gone. Deuces, goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands, this is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
And we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
You like to be a firefighter?
Yes.
Why?
Great profession, very honorable, and it's just a great way to serve the community.
It's just not, I wouldn't necessarily say like fun, like I have fun at Fireman's Camp. I know it's a bit more severe in the actual service, but yes, I would love to do it one day.
Alright, thanks guys.
Coaches, rescue fake babies from the firehouse.
What do you like to know about the firefighter camp?
There's a lot of fun, but Friday is the most fun.
He's not old enough to be able to drive
a lot of activities
stuff,
with water, like
but
push ball,
to drive this, so we let him
bucket brigade, and that's the most fun part for me.
By the way, huh. How many times do you have to do this?
A lot.
You're touching the patient.
Okay, you get electrocuted.
Everybody's
not
getting
yet,
a chance.
Hold on.
Not yet.
Just
stay over here.
Put it in the proper position. What are my two rules?
Don't drop it, don't pop it.
Exactly, don't drop the baby. What should its head look like? Nice and what?
Straight,
flat, perfect, okay. What are you gonna tell somebody to do?
Call 911.
Awesome. All right, we're gonna look, listen, and feel, right? So let's see that. Looking for the chest to rise. Listening for the breath. Feeling the breath. There's no breath. What are we gonna do?
We have two chipmunk breaths.
Two chipmunk breaths. Awesome. Give me two chipmunk breaths. The breaths don't go in. What do you do?
Adjust the head.
Adjust the head. Now adjust the head. How many more breaths are you gonna give?
Two.
Okay, great. Give two more breaths. They go in. Right? Yay. So now we're going to take how many fingers?
Two.
And we're going to push how far?
Half inch.
Perfect. And where are they going to be?
Between the shoulders.
Between the shoulders. Okay, let's see it. Ready, count, go.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 10 and 11 and 12 and 13 and 14 and 15 and 16 and 17.
We're going to go all the way to what number?
20 and 30.
It's tricky, isn't it? 30. How many breaths?
Two.
Give two breaths. And the baby's alive again. We celebrate. And what don't we do at this point with the baby?
Shake it.
Don't spike it. In celebration. Okay. And eventually, mother, save my baby, and now the hero will die. So everyone, hold up the baby in celebration.
I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. I was running from my brother and his friends. And tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart. Broke it here, made friends and lost them through the years. And I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home. Old, smoking and rolled cigarettes. Running from the law through the backfields and getting drunk with my friends. Had my first kiss on a Friday night. I don't reckon that I did it right, but I was younger then. Take me back to when we found weekend jobs, when we got paid. We'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown, but I can't wait to go home. one friend left to sew clothes. One works down by the coast. One had two kids but lives alone. One's brother overdosed. One's already on his second wife. One's just barely getting by. But these people raised me and I can't wait to go on. I'm on my way. I still remember these old country lanes when we did not know the answers. And I miss the way you make me feel. It's real.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, my son said I was
playing. Thank all of you. Thank 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 you.